Welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming, where we are the voice inside your head. I'm Jonas.
I'm CNG9. I'm ID Explosive One, and we're playing the Wheel of Fortune.
We sure are. Boo doo 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 doo. All right, what is this going to be?
It's a thing. It's definitely a thing.
Yeah. And yeah, I still have
modified
extreme humidity. Son of a number three. I hit the button.
Hum-a-diddy. Hum-a-diddy.
I hate that guy now. James, you're dead to me.
Don't have hum-a-diddy.
It's a vent. I can do the diddy if you want to.
Old school song right there, Joni.
Yeah, dude. Paperboy.
That'd be old head to know that.
Yeah, old head. I guess so.
I'm sorry. Is there a problem?
I didn't realize I was an old head today. You going to Japan?
Nope. Old head. That's O-L-H-E-A-D. Right. Definitely the T for this, because yes, we got a the in there, tea. And we have some T right there. Mm-hmm. There's only two T's.
Only two T's, man.
Go T puzzle.
Okay, we'll spin again.
I need Advantix.
You want a vowel already?
Me and Jonas have been watching 60 Days In. And every time it goes to a commercial, it's like an erectile dysfunction commercial.
Yeah, dude. I don't know what they feel the. Well, I mean, it's on a free streaming service. So I guess was it Pluto TV? They're really feeling like they got some ED people on there.
I mean, as long as you don't have to like sign in to like
No, it's all free. There's okay. No account. Yeah.
I was like, man, Google's doing you dirty.
I know. There's no identifying anything on there. Don't worry about my ED searches.
It's like, we see you're interested in ED.
Yeah.
Ouch. Here's some targeted advertising.
Interested in ED?
Hey, man. There's somebody interested in everything out there, I'm sure.
Yeah, that's true, I guess. Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, honestly, if you had ED, it would solve a lot of problems, you know?
I mean...
Or, you know, give you a major problem.
I mean, at some point in your life, it's what's going to... I mean, it happens to everybody, right? Like, that's what...
I don't know, man.
When you
does
get old,
it?
Eventually your thing stops working, right?
Does it?
I don't know. You've worked with old way more than I have. You tell me how it works.
Don't dox me. I don't even know what that means.
That could be a variety.
I don't like the way you said it. The alternative is worse. It's either a dox or I'm a freaking creep. You're just running around looking at old peni.
You're dealing with old folks. You know what's up.
You tell
don't
me about
say that about me.
No. Yeah, I don't know, dude. I don't know. I like to think that it can keep going to the day.
But
you
I
lay
feel
down.
At some point your libido goes away, regardless.
Oh yeah, man.
Oh boy, another bankruptcy. That's good. Good. I mean, we get to play.
I guess we can just stay here in this awkward moment.
No way to let us change the subject, universe. Keep on going about old dudes and ED.
Yeah, dude, I don't know if I'm ready to live that, in a reality where I know that's where... I'm not sure I'm willing to live in a world where I know that is a reality, is what I mean.
Yeah, yeah, dude. Yeah.
Because that's a hard reality that I'm not ready to accept quite yet, right?
Yeah.
Me and the old guy, we've had our times together, you know?
Yes.
And I like to think that he could still get in there and, go eight rounds, you know?
Go eight rounds.
I like to think he could.
What is this? A blank ride into the blank thing.
A mule ride? Are we going to hit it? Looks like mule.
Uh-oh, he's going to Arborland. Yeah, mule ride into the Grand Canyon?
Probably. Yeah, yeah.
That's an event.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You ever taken a mule ride into the Grand Canyon?
I mean, only in my dreams, friend. That's it.
I've never even been to the Grand Canyon.
Me neither.
Oh, okay. Fair. I figured right, you so had.
We finally need some money.
You want to go see the Grand Canyon, dude? Isn't it like it's around the corner, right? You live in Texas.
Oh, guess what? We're going to lose a turn, though, so we can't.
Oh, my God, Jonas. We can't even play the game. We've been, the whole episode's been us banter and just, like, looking at the screen.
Yeah, dude, exactly. Like, we can't do anything. We can't even cut. Because we have to get money to solve and win.
How far is the Grand Canyon from here?
I don't know exactly what state it's in. I think it's in Arizona. But that's, like, I don't know, 14 hours plus away.
Oh, so
eight
that's
to get out of Texas.
So plane trip, that'd be like.
I mean, you still have to like drive to from somewhere down to there. You can't fly right into the Grand Canyon. There's not an airport.
I'm not gonna be like American Airlines. Could you just land
drop me off?
Drop me off.
What's gonna get the N will give us the most money? So
yeah.
Yes, we okay. have some N's.
Cool.
Because, yeah, into. Right, hell yeah. Cool.
Good,
that's a lot.
Good. Now we good. We at least we got over $1,000. I'm fine with that. That's a lot
of money. Jesus, man. We finally got a chance.
Yeah. Contestant number one. Go ahead. Mule ride into the Grand Canyon.
You know, I'm actually surprised because, like, it was pretty obvious what it was by that point.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm surprised that they didn't just scoop it up.
They got a bankrupt, too, though. Yeah. All right, here we go. Our final puzzle.
Let me give the wheel one final spin.
For us to get three lose-a-turns in a row.
Yeah, bankrupt, lose-a-turn. Oh, that would have been nice. That would have been big money. Hustlers. All right, dude. You want your tea?
You go first.
No, you know what happens when I go first.
All right, yeah, give me the tea.
We did that for five losses in a row. I'm the abomination of going first on this game.
He doesn't even want to take the chance.
Nope. Nope, sure don't. Let's see. Phrase. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. Yes, nothing yet. It could be an of. It could be an and.
Yeah, I'm not really sure.
The best. Best. Saving. No.
Do we have any of those?
Two something something
I'm
best.
Sorry.
All right.
Or fest. It's a phrase.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Probably best. This is your letter, so.
Let's take the R.
Yes, we have some R's.
Your okay. Your best. Starting great to job. Do your
that's
best.
Quite a bit of cash in your pocket now.
Starting to striving like to do your best. Strive.
It's like a strive.
Strive to do yeah. your best.
Let's take it, man. We already got the.
Yeah, go in and take the money and run.
Yeah, dude. Look at you pulling out a.
I mean, you know, when I actually pay attention, I'm not just like thinking about like yeah, thinking about ED, thinking about ED and stuff.
Yeah, dude.
I can play the game.
Yeah, boy.
There
all
it
right.
is, baby.
Here we go.
All right, into the final round. The
into
gauntlet.
The fire. I'm falling.
Welcome to the Thunderdome.
Right? Oh, the ampersand.
Heck yeah, Jonas. For some reason, it makes me happy.
Yeah, dude, let's I like saying that word.
Ampersand.
Phrase.
All right, it's a phrase.
As always, we will give you five consonants. R-S-T.
I love you.
I think
that's what it is.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take random letters though.
Yeah, cause the Y and
I'll take the F, cause in case it's life.
All right, and I'm gonna take the I'll take the Y, dude. Give it here.
Okay.
Just give
and
it.
You gonna take the O?
Yeah, take the O for sure.
Wow, you made that look easy.
Yeah. Okay.
How it is? Wow, look at that. The answer is just "I love you." Aw, it's so
okay,
nice.
Time is limited, so solve the puzzle.
I'm uncomfortable with this answer.
Da 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 da. Van is saying that to us, dude.
Is the AI trying to tell us something?
The Xbox loves you. That's all time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed your content. Jonas.
TNT.
We are out of time.